Okay, Padawans, this video is starting out a little weird because action fucked up. I lost footage, and I don't know where this is gonna place me once I start. I exited out to see if I could save it, the progress, and do it over again, but we'll see. And nope, it did not. Oh wait, there it goes.
Our story began when the Hyperion Corporation decided they'd had enough of the treasure hunters. With the vault on lockdown, they had served their purpose. And now they were a drain on the economy. Why pay full price for weapons when you can take a five-finger discount off the nearest corpse? Hyperion was looking to clear up the drain, but those guys were one tough hairball.
I thought you said the treasure hunters were the drain. Now they're the hairball?
You see, the treasure hunters were blocking the flow of, and the grimy buildup of money and...
This metaphor stinks.
Shut up! Point is, Hyperion had a plan. The treasure hunters could handle all manner of beastie, bandit, and battalion, but they weren't expecting the interplanetary ninja assassin Claptrap. This Claptrap was programmed to take our boys out indirectly, trapping, poisoning, spreading catty rumors around town. Nothing was off limits. He was smart, too smart. He looked around and didn't like what he saw. Claptrap's being subjugated, humiliated, obliterated. What we call programming, he called slavery. So, he rallied his fellow Claptraps and turned them against their corporate masters. What started as a rebellion became a revolution. And take a wild guess who Hyperion called to clean up the mess.
Okay, so that happened. I'll be right back. I'm gonna do something real quick, and hopefully it fixes the problem. Because I was running into some lag, so I'll be right back. Give me just a second, and then I'll do my normal intro. Okay, Padawans, so I'm back. The footage took, so now I'm gonna do my normal intro. So, remember, this channel's on the value for value model. If you got any type of value from this video, please give something of value in return, whether it be your time, talent, or treasure. More on that in the description below. Keep in mind that the YouTube glitch is still going on. Make sure you're still sub to the channel. If you were and now you're not, please go ahead and resub. First time watching, go ahead and hit that sub button. It's free, it costs you nothing. And I got a GoFundMe page opened. All donations are going towards helping me hire a source filmmaker animator. It'll help me animate the Invasion of the Dead reboot. I've been trying to get this reboot out to everyone for over 2 years now, so please donate what you can if you can. All donations are accepted and greatly appreciated. If you can't donate, just share it around with friends, family, and social media. Without all being said, let's get into this. So I do have prized all my XP took. I don't know why that... Am I in playthrough 2 or playthrough 1? Give me just a moment. I'm gonna go back to playthrough 1. I think I'm on playthrough 2. Yeah, I'm on playthrough 2. Play game. I don't know what happened there. So, I don't know. Did I lose that, all that, or is am I? We're gonna have to sit through that again. Find out in a moment. Alright, where are my things? Yeah, I lost all that footage. I'm sorry, Padawans. There's nothing I can do about that. It's done. It's over with. It is what it is. So, I apologize. That's Action's fault. This is what I deal with. So you might deal with hiccups if Action fucks up because they told me, oh, recovering the footage. I didn't recover anything. I lost everything. So I did a whole fucking video's worth that no one's ever gonna fucking see because it got corrupt. So, yeah. You're gonna ask to sit there and anyone who sits there and says, hey, why did you do this? Why did you sell that? That person gets an automatic ban. I will ban you from the channel. Because I've already stated what happened. It's Action. Action fucked up. Action tried to recover the footage. It fucked up again. And I lost all the footage. So, that footage doesn't fucking exist because I don't have access to it anymore. So don't sit there and say, you don't like it? Go watch somebody else. I'm a poor YouTuber. I don't have that much money. That's why I keep going to the spiels about Patreon and GoFundMe. Don't like it? Go donate some cash.
The time of the glorious revolution is at hand. No longer shall we rush about
catering to humans. So, yeah. How do you think I feel? I just did a whole fucking video worth for fucking nothing. So hopefully this one takes. Otherwise, I thought if I exited out, if I quit out the desktop, that it wouldn't save. But apparently, it still saved. So, yeah, there's that. Still doing this bullshit again. Am I looking for a pickup? I apologize that happened, but there's nothing I can do about it. I thought Action would have been able to recover the footage. Action was not able to recover the footage. So I did not, I was not able to save any of that. This is what it is. I've been having problems with Action a lot lately. I don't know what the problem is. I don't know what their fucking problem is. I can't contact these people in Poland, and they're saying, oh, well, what type of fucking audio device are you using? What the fuck does that have to do with the fucking program being able to fucking recover a video file? What's that got to do with it? So, yeah. I'm trying to figure out what's a thing I need to pick up and what's a fucking weapon. In mind, if you're ever watching a video and all of a sudden like a huge chunk of content, that's why it got corrupt and it couldn't fix the problem. Please keep that in mind. fish. Okay. Well, at least you guys got to see the intro. But that's pretty much all you guys are going to be able to see. Because the game it's not even the game. Action fucked up. Oh, is that a fucking... Like I said, I wish they changed the colors. Around, but I don't see any enemies. I don't know where all the clap traps went. Alright. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch to... we're gonna switch to new contact. And then whenever I finish that up, I'll, turn it in. Because, yeah, the first time I was able to do it, I was able to complete it there, but, like I said, guys weren't able to see it. His action. And that just got, that not only goes for Borderlands. That also goes for a Resident Evil game, or whatever. I'm not gonna sit there and try to play back up to where I was, just for one fucking video.
Just let me die. I'm really good at this.
I apologize again, but I don't know why action fucked up, but it did, so I apologize.
Just can't carry enough bullets for your favorite gun? Sounds like you need a domestic upgrade. Supply limited.
So, yeah. Hopefully this saves. Otherwise, I'm just going to keep filming and filming and filming and filming, and the fucking thing's just going to keep crashing, crashing, crashing. I'll just have to go back to fucking Fraps. I don't want to go back to Fraps, but fucking action just keeps fucking up. And I don't want to be, like, really well into a playthrough, and then the fucking thing fucks up. And then I, you know, that's not good. So, like I said, we'll have to see what happens. It's too bad and I'm lose too much footage, I'm gonna have to result in going back to Fraps. Not gonna have a choice.
Hey, I've got a job for if it isn't our little band of corporate raiders.
Oh. Oh, God.
Good to finally get some FaceTime with you. We at Hyperion have always valued our relationship with the treasure hunters on Pandora. So I know you'll leap at the chance to help us out, particularly since you killed our last team. In exchange for your assistance, you'll receive a ludicrously generous stipend, as well as access to the finest tech Hyperion has to offer. It seems the claptraps have begun to interface with everything on Pandora. Hyperion is, of course, blameless in the matter. Is it our fault that our hardware is too compatible? Still, out of the goodness of our hearts, we have developed a four-part containment plan that the boys in marketing call Operation Trap, Claptrap, Trap. With your help, I'm certain this enterprise will be a fruitful one.
All right, I thought he'd never shut up.
Phase one is crucial. Without a successful phase one, there can be no phase two or three. And phase four would be right out. All of Tartarus Station's bridges are up, and the power is down. We need those bridges lowered in order to reach the next phases. Hyperion Corporation, building bridges to a new tomorrow. Damn, I'm good.
Okay.
Time is money.
I bet it is, Spanky. Can I not get down over there? How are you supposed to get over there? Like, where do you go? What do you do? Doesn't make any fucking sense. Doesn't make any fucking sense. I might
there
skip
are more missions available at the Hyperion Tourist Information Board.
I don't give a fuck. If I can't figure out a way down there, then I'm just gonna say fuck it, we'll go to playthrough two. Because I don't know how to get down there. Where do you go? Doesn't make a lick of goddamn sense. Look at that. How do you get over there? What I mean? Fucking game doesn't fucking tell you how to fucking get over there. Just show you, here you go. Here's your thing. Figure it out. Okay, so I stay up on the rocks. I guess. Okay. Well, here. Okay, here we go. I don't know why the fuck I have to go through fucking Robin Hood's fucking back door just to get there. Maybe there was another way? I don't fucking know.
What's the matter? Scared? More than a few brave men have turned chicken at Sanders Gorge, and even more have made that truly awful joke.
Where am I supposed to be? I don't know. I don't fucking know. Okay. Must be going the right way. That means it's still popping up. Turned around. Where are you supposed to go? I don't understand. I must have got turned around. Wait. I have to go this way? This takes me in a fucking loop, in a fucking thing where I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to fucking go. Okay, so there's a thing. I don't understand. It says there's a... I don't know. Map doesn't make any fucking sense. Nope. Padawans, I don't know. The game.
Under the new regime, all claptraps will be given
know.
Liberty.
Oh, this is wrong. I don't know where we're going.
So humans will, laugh. Viva Free Pandora! Viva la Revolution!
The game is not clear on what I have to do and where I have to go. I don't know. This whole thing is stupid. Alright, do I...
I'm really good at this.
Do I have to keep going up? Wait. That doesn't make any sense. Wait, the bridge is on the other side. So... It still doesn't make any sense. Unless I have to go this way. I don't fucking know. Game needs to be a little bit more clear on what you need to do. Alright, I'm gonna bypass these guys because I'm trying to figure out this out, and if I stop, I'll get turned around. But then it takes me over here. And that doesn't make any sense. That doesn't make any sense. Here, and fucking action might fuck up on me again. So where do I go? Does not tell you where to go. It just goes, oh, here's your destination. Over here. But where?
Daddy.
On guard.
Fuck off. There's something I missed? Okay, maybe I'd have to follow the wire. Okay, just follow the wire. Okay, where's the wire go? I can't worry about those guys because I'm trying to follow this wire. Fire goes there. This way. Back to the top. I don't know what it is, so maybe I am going the right way. But then again, I don't fucking know. So the wire is still going. Still going. Still going. Fucking no. See, that's the whole fucking problem. Because this game doesn't tell you exactly where it is you need to go. They just go, here's location, here's your map, figure it out. Like, okay, but how? It's always been a problem with this game. It's never been clear on where it is you need to go and what it is you need to do. They're just like, oh, here's a thing. So, I don't know. That's nice. Thanks for that. Okay, so there's a red light there. Mighty Kamikaze, but I don't know, that's a glitch. Okay, I gotta get closer. Thank you! Thank you! You fuck!
It's dead?
So, you think you can stop the claptrap revolution? You can no more control the direction of a mighty river as it flows towards freedom. Unless you built, like, a dam or an irrigation system or something. Nevertheless, you must be stuck. So I brought some old friends out to play.
Padawans, I think this is where we're going to end the video. Let me just finish searching these lockers. Alright, we're going to end it here. Yeah, we're going to end it here because it's probably going to take me to a battle. So we're going to end it here. So I just want to say, yeah, sorry for the bad mood in this one, but like I said, when action fucks up and loses, and you lose like a good chunk of footage, a whole, not just a good chunk of footage, a whole fucking video, you lose a whole fucking video, yeah, you're not gonna be in a good mood either, because then you can't go back to redo it. So it is what it is. Might have to go back to fraps if this keeps up, if this becomes a constant issue. So thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. And remember, my younglings, Padawans, and Jedi Knights, the Force will be with you. Always.
Greetings, Padawans. I am Commander Cornfat of the Battle. The Grandmaster has requested me to convey some important information to you all. He requested that you check out his Patreon page at www.patreon.com/Jeddalo to see all the bonus content and behind-the-scenes action you could receive when pledging to help his channel. All proceeds he receives from his Patreon will be used to help fund future machines, such as Training Pass and Crew, along with a possible combo blue belt. And to finally defeat that uncharismatic tyrant, the severe asthma.